Oh dear. Looks like the raccoons are working for the CIA or another intelligence agency. Someone's been going through the trash.